All right, guys, they're having a Trump parade here in town. And we've got all the Trump vehicles here. All the people that are going to be going on this. They have Engine 51 out of Chino Valley is actually here. So I've seen this before. That's interesting that Chino Valley sent this up. That's an actual working fire truck out of Chino Valley and not like, you know, one of those monument fire trucks, if you know what I'm talking about. I think it is an actual fire truck that's working, a historical vehicle. That's what the license plate says. So this is a historical fire truck. That's what I'm talking about. I actually rode in one of these. Well, it was an Army one. And when we were doing land navigation, we ended up in somebody's backyard in one of these. Just off the trail, and we ended up in their backyard. We saw their laundry, and we were like, maybe we should take off and get back on the road. that was in the Army. So I've ridden in one of those Humvees. They're really cool. All right, guys, and here comes the historical Engine 51 out of Chino Valley. The Trump parade has commenced. It's a campaign rally for Donald Trump as president 4 more years. So what they're all waiting on is for him to win 4 more years. And they're going to be going around the city about 3 or 4 times, they said. So I will move down the boulevard as they go around so we get different spots. I won't just stand here and keep getting them coming around, but we'll go to a different spot next time and get them going again. The parade rally for President Trump. I thought there were going to be more vehicles. It looked like there were more vehicles at Stater's. But, they are definitely out here supporting . We've gotten only friendly waves today. Haven't gotten any your number ones yet. Still waiting on it. We've got a few friendly waves, a few friendly hi, what's ups, which is always good. Always good to see an insurance person in a parade. Yeah, they got kind of broken up there a little bit. That dude was staring, man. He was looking hard. So and she's holding the flag as best she can while she's driving. That's okay. I hold my center console when I'm driving. Oh, you almost made it. Wow, there are a lot more cars than I thought there were going to be. I thought we were about done. And they're still coming through here. He said something. I don't know what he said. All right. Oh, don't drag the flag. Come on. It's not supposed to hit the ground. Got heavy there or something. But boy, they are still coming. There's still vehicles coming through here. I still see flags coming through here at the roundabout at 2nd Street and Yucaipa Boulevard. Maybe I should have started at California, but it's just so much easier to park here at 2nd Street. Even the Yucaipa police have gotten in on this parade. We have a deputy that's in on the parade. Who is this? We're going to have to find out who this is. Said something about protecting something. I don't know what they said. The campaign parade for Donald Trump making another round, another lap, I should say, down Yucaipa Boulevard. It looks like they're all together now. There's our Humvee. And cars are honking at them as they go by. He said, right on. That's the recorder guy. That's what she said. You guys hear that? She said, that's the recorder guy. Wow, he must have fell behind. She said, ha ha ha, that's the recorder guy. Anyway, they got their flashers going. I believe there's still a few more flags to come. We'll see. Look at him, he's flipping everybody off. Oh man, I love it, guys. I don't know what that was. I could hear Biden saying, "Will you put that thing down?" Man, I forgot man. So there are carloads of people. I'm talking mom, kids, dad, aunts, uncles. The whole family is out here tonight. I do believe they're going to be making, look at this car. I do believe they're going to be making another trip. So we'll stay a little bit and I'll head down the street here, catch them down the street. At least they got the flag up this time. So. People are waving, looking. She's doing her hair. A lot of flags waving out here to celebrate American freedom. And it's sort of ironic, and Judo Johnny brought it up to me, that we're celebrating, well, he said F Columbus, we're celebrating this freedom on a weekend that celebrates a man who took people's freedom away and claimed to have discovered America. In 1492, Christopher Columbus sailed the ocean blue. He took the land away from the natives. Wow, what a way to save us. I don't know, I just made that up. Thanks, guys. All right, guys, I came up here to Oak Glen to see them pass by, and that's what we're gonna do. Before I could get here, look what I find. They're having dinner here at Denny's. And I wonder what fire they're fighting, unless they're still messing with the El Dorado fire. Riverside County. Yeah, they must still be messing with the 3562 Cal Fire. They must still be messing with the El Dorado fire. But yeah, they came up here to have dinner at Denny's. God, they deserve it. I'll tell you that right now. All right, guys, they're coming around again. This is lap three. This is lap three of the Trump campaign rally parade. And we're stopped at a light here. I hear a siren. They really do have a parade now. Something on firefighters. I think he said support our firefighters. Yeah, he's thanking the firefighters who we saw were at Denny's. And there they go. Moving out. Here we go. Here on a Sunday evening. Awesome. I love that Humvee. There we go. There's a whole lot more coming, guys. Oh, he's gonna honk that and blow me off of here, watch. Oh no. Somebody over here is honking. And I don't wanna miss anybody. So, there we go. That was. She's steadily holding that flag. Awesome, awesome. So, he said, go, yo. He looks like he said something. Okay, you can go. Whoa, he's in a hurry. You guys hear that? Not done yet. More coming. Over there. Over here. They're in the wrong lane. Okay, they're over here. Fire trucks honking their horns. I hear sirens and everything else. There we go. It's all about freedom. And the sheriff picking up the tail. So he's like the last of the bunch, right? The last of the Mohicans. All right, guys, this may be it, but I'll let you know.